If you live in a big hot city, you're probably no stranger to the drip. Old air conditioners leaking water onto the streets from above, something that's annoyed people in Hong Kong for years. Now a lot of locals have had enough, using social media to shout for an aircon revolution.
I'm Reuters correspondent Tara Joseph in one Hong Kong neighborhood where citizens are taking to Instagram to try and push the government to drop
aircon revolution.
And do something about these air conditioning units. You can see why. It's a perfectly sunny day, and I need an umbrella just to stand here.
Watch out! If you live in a big hot city, you're probably no stranger to the drip. Old air conditioners leaking water onto the streets from above, something that's annoyed people in Hong Kong for years. Now a lot of locals have had enough, using social media to shout for an aircon revolution.
I'm Reuters correspondent Tara Joseph in one Hong Kong neighborhood where citizens are taking to Instagram to try and push the government to drop the drip and do something about these air conditioning units. You can see why. It's a perfectly sunny day, and I need an umbrella just to stand here.
Watch out, says this Instagrammer. Another shares that awkward moment when you have no idea what just landed on your head. Campaigners say out of 20,000 aircon complaints in 2012, only a handful were checked out by authorities. They've drawn up a map of where drops are being reported on Instagram, sending a list to the Environmental Department every day. Hong Kong's hot and humid summers would be unbearable without the ugly, noisy boxes stuck to the walls of almost every building. But the city has a poor reputation for keeping them in shape. As long as that remains the case, the online army will be fighting leaky air conditioners one drip at a time.